Okay, on this one, we'll want to subtract 3. X squared minus 4x plus a blank equals negative 3 plus a blank. And x minus a blank equals a blank. Half of 4 is 2. 2 squared is 4. 4 on that side, 4 on this side. Negative 3 plus 4, 1. Square root of both sides. X minus 2 equals plus or minus 1. Add 2. X equals 2 plus or minus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. 2 minus 1 is 1. There's your two answers. Let's just zoom this out just a hair so you can see the whole thing. There's that one, and we'll return.